So today I'm gonna do a little cooking video with y'all. It's like so random and it's so last minute. I'm gonna start a little series and I'm not showing me because I look a mess and I'm just not about to put y'all through that. So so I'm in Yana's room. Hey girl, she don't look a mess today. She look cute.
Well, this got done.
So I had her pull up the Pinterest recipe that I'ma be doing, which is the world's best chili recipe. So I'll be sure to leave this link down below, but it's from cupcakesandkalechips.com. Here's the ingredients and everything. So yeah, let's get in here and start cooking. All right, so I'ma quickly show y'all what I'ma be using. So I am changing a couple things from the original recipe. Like she uses ground beef, always use ground turkey, so I'ma stick with that. And she used like chili powder, oregano, you know, the different seasonings that make up chili, I guess. But I'm just gonna use this chili kit. So the bag that comes in here has chili powder, garlic powder, cumin, oregano, onion, paprika, salt, and cayenne pepper. So it's already in there for me. Y'all already know I like to cut corners. So I'm gonna be using my chili kit. I've been using this for years. I'm about to throw the bacon on this pan here and put it in the oven. Here I have some peppers, onions, green chilies. I sauteed that all up. Like I said, I just decided to pick up the camera and I'm recording on my phone because both of the batteries to my camera is dead. So the peppers I'm using, well, I did use one whole green pepper. Then I used some of these sweet peppers. I got this bag at Target. So I got some beef stew meat that I cut up into smaller bite-sized pieces. I got the meat from Trader Joe's and I just sauteed it, let it get brown, and I threw it over here in the crock pot. So yeah, I'm gonna cook mine in the crock pot on low for 4 hours. So I got that sitting over there waiting on the ground turkey, which I'm about to cook this up. Put these in here. I'm gonna mix everything up once everything gets done. So like I said, this is gonna be so hard because I'm using my phone. I don't have a tripod to prop this up with. So bear with me. So I'm gonna just mix this up. I'm gonna cook up the ground turkey meat and throw that in there. Okay, so I just threw this turkey meat in the same pan that I just cooked the onions or the peppers in. And I picked up this bacon and we're gonna throw the bacon on this pan here. This chili is gonna be so good. Everything is better with bacon, even though I don't eat it that often. But when I seen that it had bacon in it, I'm like, yeah, I gotta have it. That sounds so good in the recipe, so I didn't omit it, but you surely can. All right, so let's pop this in the oven real quick. The turkey meat is done, and I'm just gonna pour this all in there with the juices and the juices and everything. That's gonna add more flavor, so I'm gonna stir this all up. Like I said, this is gonna become like a series. If y'all want me to try out a Pinterest inspired recipe or just a recipe period, y'all can leave it down below. Give me some ideas. And if I choose your suggestion, I will be sure to give you a shout out. Okay, that's all stirred up. Got all the bacon chopped up. Oh, we need all that bacon. No, hand me that knife. I need all that bacon in there. We ain't wasting nothing. Like scrub, yeah, there you go. I'm recording on my phone, batteries is dead on the camera. But usually I have y'all propped up on the tripod so I can work a little better. But I promise y'all from here on out, quality will be better. It'll be planned out. So now we got the meat, the bacon, the peppers, the onions, all up in there. So I'm using some chicken broth. The recipe called for water, but no, I got too much chicken broth and beef broth in my pantry to be using some water. And so here's the chili powder from that kit. I know people normally put beans and tomatoes in their chili, but I don't. My kids don't like tomatoes nor the beans. I like beans. I don't like tomatoes in my chili, but I do like the beans. But I ain't the only one eating it, so I always leave out the beans. I think I'm gonna add the other pack, or maybe half of the other pack, because this is a lot. Yeah, it's not red enough. Oh, I gotta add the tomato paste. I'm gonna use this whole can of tomato paste. This is not gonna work, right? So that's not gonna work, it's too thick. I'm gonna add the other pack of chili powder.
I need all the flavor. Plus, this is a lot of meat. The turkey meat is 3 pounds, and then the beef is 1 pound. So that's 4 pounds of meat up in here. So we're gonna stir this all together. I might add a little bit more chicken broth. So y'all thumbs up the video if y'all wanna see more videos like this. Well, not like this bootleg video, but y'all know what I mean. Y'all, this smells so good. I'm about to pop the top on here. I already got it on low. And then we're just gonna let this do what it do for 4 hours. I did buy some of these mini saltine crackers. I gotta have crackers with my chili. I like cornbread too, but crackers is a must. I'm gonna put some sour cream. And what else we got in here? I know I got some cheese, right? Yep, sharp cheddar cheese. And I'm gonna cut up some green onions. All right, y'all, so it's done. I already tasted it, it's so good. It's gonna be even better when I put all my toppings on. Yana sitting here waiting patiently. Go ahead and put your bowl down. Well, I'm about to chop up my green onions. And you know, Yana don't eat green onions. She don't eat cheese on top of yours. You just eat yours plain?
Yeah.
No crackers?
Sometimes, it depends. But I need some
hot sauce.
No.
Oh, I was about to say.
There's
two big old things of Frank's in the pantry.
I know.
Right now, sprinkle of scallions. I love scallions.
I was like,
oops.
Oh, it's just telling you.
Crackers around here. I just put it on one side. I'm done. And that's it, y'all.